Who are you barking at? Who are you barking at? Yeah, little girl. There's Dia, 16 years old, still running around. Yep. Go get her. Go get her. Go get her. Go get mommy. What? Little girl. Who are you barking at? Huh? What you barking at? What you barking at? I'm gonna get you. I'm gonna get you, little girl. I'm gonna get you. Yeah. You wanna go with daddy? You wanna go fishing? You wanna go fishing with daddy? Try to cast master first. Let's see what's just out here. All right, we'll try the bobber fishing. See if this works. Look at that perfect little branch. And while that's in there, let's try to do a little bit of fly fishing. Fish on, fish on.
cloudy. Probably not gonna have any luck, but we're gonna give it a shot. And they can't see me either. Bottom.
even going. Yeah. Fish on, fish on, fish on, right there, fish on.
Alright, the way I like to clean these, where's the shell one? It's not really the prettiest thing in the world. Hopefully this one goes a little better than the last one. Yeah, I think so. There we go. And you cut that membrane right in half. And use your nail. Scrape all that out. Doing the water is not so bad. I said my wife don't like the head, I mean the skin. So you just take the head, crack it, and you pull back. Perfect. Fin off the back. All right.
We're going to rinse those once we get up there, right?
Of course.
We'll clean it when we get home. Look at the blood.
I know, it's gross, huh? Nice.
Yep. Oh, there you go. Perfect. Perfect. So now those are ready.
All right.
Oh, that's fine.
You want me to put those on the grill out here? Wife needs to use the microwave, so we're going to start the generator. Propane generator. Turn the batteries on. There we go. Alright, my wife made some potatoes. Take a look at these bad boys. Oh, that looks yummy. I'm gonna put them right on the grill. Might even throw them on the fire here in a little bit. Get a little smoke flavor going. Got onions, tenders, and the whole works in there. Awesome deal. I might need a little bit more onion. Some green peppers on there too, as well. Clean this part up here a little bit. Teddy's little Gerber knives are sharp. I definitely highly recommend them. Let me turn that down a little bit and I can smell that it's burning. Good. And it's going to go on top of the fish with butter. And I also do have a lime, a lemon I'm going to put on there too, along with some tenders. It might be enough. little pen. Take some butter. Not yet. We're gonna go to Cody. Poultry season. Favorite in the world, Kinders. Go, let that cook. how it's done. Nice smoke flavor. Definitely one tasty meal. So how you eat these is when you peel the meat off, just peel it off like that, and you leave the bones on there. Then you eat one time, and then you can peel off the rest of the bone. Like that one. Definitely makes it taste yummy. Yeah, give me 1 second.
Oh, wow. Oh, shit. Do you want my camera?
If you want it, don't matter.
Here. Oh, they're leaving.
Well, good morning, everyone. Our adventure is coming to an end. We've been here for a couple nights now. Had some really good fishing, caught a few fish, and it's just been a nice, fun adventure. I really want to thank you guys for tagging along with me for this little adventure. We're just going to pack up and then get moving, but enjoy this view one more time. I went down like a good cup of coffee in the morning. Oh, on a side note, if you're gonna have a generator and run power, I do recommend a propane generator. This one here is really quiet. It's a champion. And all I get dual fuel, and it says 16 hours on a propane tank, but I can run that propane tank for about over 20 hours because I don't run the air conditioner and stuff like that. I really don't need to when it's only 60 degrees out. Right now it's probably about 45, 50 degrees. So, but that's definitely the way to go. I can run over 20 hours on one tank. I've been running that whole tank this whole weekend, on and off, and just to make coffee, for one, use a microwave, and we wanted to watch a movie last night, so we wanted to run a TV, so we ran the generator to do that. So it's kind of nice. Again, thanks for tagging along. We're going to pack up, and we'll speak to you soon. Peace out. Later.